when the Army wanted a flexible, high-speed, mobile vehicle that would support soldiers of the future on tomorrow's front line, they made the Stryker. When they wanted it to have firepower, they turned it into the mobile gun system.
Stryker is an eight-wheeled armored combat vehicle that provides speed, stealth, and firepower in combat. It's been in service with the U.S. Army since 2003, and I've already seen it in action. There are 10 Stryker variants, each having a special role to play on the battlefield. The Stryker Mobile Gun System, MGS, is the big slugger. Its presence is a huge advance in infantry support firepower, and the MGS is here to be tested in the Arctic environment.
When the mobile gun system wants to make a big impression, it uses the 105 cannon, which fires every 105 round in the Army's arsenal. This is the commander station. Here, he has a panoramic 360-degree viewer that operates independent of the turret itself. This is where he sits to make all his business decisions, and if he needs to get somebody's attention, he has a 50-caliber Browning machine gun to do so. Put all of this together and you can easily see why the Stryker MGS takes the concept of infantry support vehicle and blasts it deep into the 21st century.
Versatility is key, and that's why this Stryker is at CRTC.